Alright everyone, my name is Mikko99 and welcome back to Persona 5 Royal. In the last session we basically went through most of Kaneshiro's palace. We managed to get to the treasure, and now in this session we're going to go ahead and send the calling card to Kaneshiro and get the treasure. But that's what we'll be doing. But we'll also be fighting him as well, obviously. So, first thing we should do is head back to the entrance. Oh, get an uneasy feeling.
Come inside.
There is a matter we must discuss with you. Enter. Oh no, what do they have now? It's gone red. What the hell?
What do you think, inmate? Surprised?
What's going on?
This is a failsafe to ensure you do not neglect your rehabilitation. It's intended to push you into performing executions. We call it a fusion alarm.
It's a warning system that tells you when you've been slacking off on your duties. When you hear this sound, the first things on your mind should be this place and executions.
Oh.
You must become stronger for the sake of your rehabilitation.
Executions will be much more severe when the alarm is sounding. The result of this is that any fused personas will be further strengthened.
However, the more executions that you perform during the alarm, the higher the chance of an accident occurring.
What?
With that in mind, you must prepare more than usual while performing executions in the midst of an alarm.
The alarm will sound after you've endured numerous repeated battles. Make certain you come here as soon as you hear it. Got that?
Got it.
Good. You'd better make excellent use of the alarm.
Fusion alarm. A fusion alarm may occur after winning a battle. In the metaverse, during an alarm. The Velvet Room will turn red and the execution results will differ. Personas will gain more stat values, different skills, and max skill inheritance slots. Using guillotine, electric chair, or the same execution method multiple times will cause an accident. An accident may occur if you use the persona that was made during the alarm as the material, but there is a chance that the stat values might increase even more. When an accident occurs, you'll be told to leave. The alarm will also end if you leave after a fusion. You can speak to the wardens to stop the alarm without fusing.
Well then, continue to devote yourself to your rehabilitation.
Okay. That's interesting. It's a very interesting system.
Pursue rehabilitation with all your body and soul.
It would seem an alarm has been raised. Choose your next course wisely for the sake of your rehabilitation.
Alarm time, inmate!
Fusions are more effective during alarms, but if you keep treading the same ground on your fusions, you might not get the results you expect, so look out.
Prepare for the unexpected!
Okay, so that's up in skill
this
chain.
This is an alarm fusion.
Okay. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Oh my god, we can get Anubis. Probably not a good idea. Which one's the... Oh, that's Oropus. Okay, yeah, that's the one I probably want to change. Could probably get Oni.
It is neither remarkable nor unremarkable.
We want... I kind of want to, like, utilize this. Oh, what's Yasini? Oh, that one. Unicorn Legion. There's so many strong ones here. I could get rid of a Gaffion and get Fuki.
You okay with this? You can't handle it.
It is neither remarkable.
Gonna have to look at all of these. Oh.
Do you really need this? You okay with this?
So if there's a Confidant rank bonus XP, that means they'll get experience.
It is neither remarkable nor unremarkable.
Hmm. Don't already have like a physical attacker anyway? With Yasini. Yeah, Yasini's kind of like that. And also Rakshasa. You can honestly combine them. Oh, that creates unicorn. That's probably not good to do.
You okay with this?
Well, this might be fun to do. Get Noi. But that's a level 20. Like it's Anubis. Amino Ozume. I kind of want to get rid of Amino Ozume. Rufus. Ulfrus. And it gets Nigimata. Mitama.
You okay with this?
I definitely want to make use of this. As much as I get rid of one of them, so.
It is neither remarkable nor unremarkable.
You okay with
Sudama.
This?
Yeah.
We're gonna chop him up all at once!
Excessive power will only bring about ruin.
I don't think I can use this, right? Yeah, not high enough level. And plus they will level up to level 28 and regardless, so.
Always strive for more.
And honestly, get rid of Amino
Ozume. This weapon is more powerful than normal.
Oh. Right.
This card's powered up.
So these are powered up too.
The resulting card may be different than usual.
This card's powered up.
One of
choose wisely.
Hang on.
You can't handle it.
It is neither remarkable. Is this something you need?
This is so difficult to pick. I don't want to get rid of Jack Frost. Jack Frost is good. I already made the Archangel before. Hippotango.
You okay with this?
It is neither remarkable nor un-
You okay with this?
Let's get rid of a Gaffion and Yasini.
It is neither remarkable nor unremarkable.
I don't get like an XP boost for that. For doing that. This is so Oh, this is hurting my brain already.
Do you really need this?
Oh, I need Eliagor. I think. For one of the advanced fusions.
Will be executed.
But do I really want Boros? Not really.
This is an alarm fusion.
I don't know. I guess I can get rid of Ominozume for
this
a weapon.
This weapon will be stronger than normal.
I can do this. Yeah, let's just do this.
This will be its new form. Is that acceptable?
Go ahead.
Now, you shall be reborn.
Rest in peace, Ominozume. You'll be missed. It's my first time doing the itemized persona. The electric chair. Oh no. Yep. Electric chair has grown flinchy. Be careful if you plan to keep using it. Oh, okay.
Choose wisely.
Yeah, I'm done here.
Done already?
Finished already?
Yep.
What?
If you leave, that's it for the alarm. You were sure about this? Yeah, I want to go back. I don't think I really want to change my personas around.
Hey!
What are you doing? We should get going. Yusuke. That's a pretty strong weapon. Plus 6 to strength as well. Yeah, dude.
What do you want
to
do?
We secured our route to the treasure. Do you want to get out of here? Yes, let's do it. Now return to the real world from Kaneshiro's palace. Thank you for your hard work. We did all that last session. Unfucking believable.
Yes!
Finally secured our route to the treasure. All we need to do now is to send the calling card.
Okay.
Indeed, we have finished the pre-arrangements, and now we shall face the true test. But this is no time to panic, Joker. Let us ensure we succeed after having come so far.
Ah, you're back.
Okay.
Did great today. You tired? When are we going to send the calling card? We should hurry it up. I have to agree, the earlier the better in my book. There is no assurance he will keep his promise after all. What are your thoughts on the matter, Makoto? Honestly, I can't wait to send it. I want to put an end to his nasty crimes as soon as possible. I agree. Damn, I gotta step up my game. You guys are super passionate. We'll be ready to go whenever you are. Peeps then updated. Let's have a look at our social stats.
Hey!
Because I just want to see, like, what we can do after we finish the palace. I feel like I'm getting somewhat close to improving my knowledge. I have no idea how far I'm improving my charm. I have no idea how far I am improving my proficiency. Definitely close to improving my guts, that's good at least. I feel like I'm getting somewhat close to improving my kindness. We have books that we can read. Wise men's words, that's just knowledge. What about upstairs? Plant.
Hey.
Oh yes, we should give the plant nutrients.
Oh.
There we go. Plus 2 to kindness. Yep.
Yes.
We can watch Rafe. We can do that. Oh, I should have made curry. Fuck.
Your
okay,
wife.
That's right.
You were very close to her. You are very close to her. Even now.
This can't be. She's... What are you
it's
saying?
It's a strange story about a woman who can speak with the spirits of the deceased.
Hey!
I wonder if that woman would join the Phantom Thieves. She would be useful, don't you think? What a woman, devoted to the spirits of the dead, like that. Maybe you learned a thing or two about kindness from watching this drama. Another 2 to kindness, that's very nice.
Well then.
Well, it's starting to get late. Let's head to bed soon, okay? You need to get our proficiency up a little bit, even though it's at 3 already. Probably a good idea to get it up one more if we can. Alright. 23rd.
Hey!
Oh, we're able to grab a seat. Why don't you read something until we get there? Probably a good idea. So we have Wiseman's Words, or we can read Chinese Sweets. Let's read Chinese Sweets. Beyond the buns, rediscover the charms of Chinatown. It's Motomachi Chinatown, huh? Wow, the pictures really show how lively that place is. Everything from high class, traditional cuisine, to street food, like Xiaolongbao. It seems like a fun place to explore and try out all different cuisines. All the different cuisine. How far is that? That off the fair? Have you finished reading Chinese sweets? There are so many shops in Chinatown, aren't there? Should go there. Chinatown. 4,000 years of history. Take a walk through the foreign city. Enjoy the store food and souvenirs.
All right.
Very nice. You should invite someone to go to Motomachi Chinatown sometime. Now we're almost at the station. I'd say that was an efficient use of your time. Very nice.
Oh yes.
I hate how much it rains this time of year. Speaking of rain, you know that the Taro Taro Bozu was originally female? According to one theory, it came from a Chinese paper doll of a girl, the Xiaoqing Niang. When it came to Japan, it looked like a monk praying for sunny weather, and it became male. In the history of the world, it's not uncommon to twist people's genders for politics or religion. Now then, please look at this picture.
Here's a question.
Some say this tarot card is based off a woman named Joan. Now, do you know what this woman's position was? Looks like a pope. Yeah, it's a pope. I didn't even need to look at the network, it's a pope.
This is it.
Oh, that's not correct. Bad.
Pope Joan was a significant figure from the medieval ages, with quite the history buff. That's in the test. Joan, or Johanna, as some historians argue, was the Pope of Rome, even though women couldn't be priests. As such, she was a legendary figure, sometimes thought of as an anti-church symbol. Oh. Wow, really? Got that? Was it too hard to figure out, to be honest?
Nice going!
Yep, go. Got that question right. Didn't even need to look up the network to know that question. According to the legends, Johanna was a cross-dressing girl brought from Athens to Rome. Praised throughout the city for her wisdom, she was eventually chosen by the people as Pope. However, when it was discovered that she was a woman, she was stoned to death. Oh no. This incident was regarded a taboo by the church. As a result, Johan was stricken from history books. As long as they can do the job, it doesn't matter if they're man or woman. Teach some people. Must've been really terrible just get fucking stoned. Imagine coming from work and then just
the air is
pop.
So muggy.
Let's not look at that calling card at the moment. However, I kinda wanna like set up at Shibuya. Oh, we can't go. Chinatown is close to the station. I should bring someone there. China's food on my day off. Oh, okay. Eh, let's actually just go. Honestly, I feel like I can do it. Do we have enough, like, healing items and stuff? Well, maybe we should go to... What's, Takami? Let's go to Takami. In Yoganyayo. Where is it? Ah, clinic. Jesus. I make progress when humidity is high because it stimulates the propagation of bacteria. What do you want today? I want to buy something.
Please head to the exam room.
What do you want? Buy accessories. Oh.
Try not to suffer any unnecessary injuries.
90,000.
I want the data I collect from you to be of use.
90,000 yen. 100,000 yen. For this.
I feel like you have a different vibe going on.
Oh my god.
Okay, which one?
Revise one fallen ally to full health. Restore 200 HP to all allies. Let's go for like 5 of these.
There you go. That should work.
And we can go for like 5 of these.
Thanks.
It's a lot of money. I think we should be okay.
Take care.
It's just so much money. Okay. Messages. On send a calling card message. When are we sending the calling card? We found the treasure, so I think we should get on this soon. We've got 16 days. Why not meet up with everyone if you're ready? So what will it be? Should we assemble at the hideout and send the calling card? Yeah, might as well. I feel like this is always a good decision to do, like, early. Do the palaces early as you can, so you can spend enough time to do everything else in the game.
Oh, Ryuji, hello!
Hey, Makoto.
Is something wrong?
Nah, it's nothing.
Well, it definitely doesn't seem like it's nothing to you.
I've been doing a little thinking and, how do I put it? I guess I was thinking about coming up with a new move, like a special tag team move kind of thing. So I got this idea while playing a video game and, it's a move that's gonna need your help.
Oh.
My help?
You know what? Never mind. I just saw something like it in the game and thought it looked cool. When I try to say it out loud, it seems too insane.
Insane, huh? So, in other words, you may have come across a special attack that outclasses any of our previous moves.
What?
Why don't you tell me your idea? By the way you described it, it must be a pretty good one.
Alright. Just don't get mad at me, okay?
I see.
So stupid, right? Yeah, I was just joking. please forget what I said.
That could work.
Oh.
Yeah, that could work. Wait, what?
But if we're going to do this, we'll have to push ourselves harder than ever before. Think you can keep up?
Yes, ma'am. We're gonna show him the real meaning of pain.
We should probably get going now, though. I wouldn't want to make everyone else wait.
There we go.
Yeah.
New showtime move.
All that's left is the calling card, right? We should send it.
I would agree, but it will not be an easy task this time.
Yeah,
nobody actually
knows him.
There's so goddamn much I want to write on the calling card, too. Oh, yeah!
So get this, I was talking with Makoto earlier, and we came up with this insane move. How does it work? Well, it's a bit difficult to explain with words alone. Don't worry, I'll take care of explaining. Alright, so the plan is... Did it just... Huh? Did the star just light up?
What did you say?
It was just like how it reacted with Lady Arn and I last time. It doesn't react at all at other times, though. I don't get how this thing works. Instead of granting wishes, maybe it just offers a bit of support? As long as it benefits us in some way, I'm happy. And let's give it a try when there's an opportunity. Make sure to match my timing, okay? What is this move that they're doing? Yes, ma'am.
All right.
Ryuji and Makoto's showtime has been unlocked. Alright, let's send the calling card.
I guess we should send out the calling card.
On a rainy day.
Now the question is, how do we deliver the calling card to him?
Email.
Yeah, we don't know where he lives. Why not use the same method as before?
It sounds like Makoto has an idea in mind. What ended up happening with the calling card? Makoto took Ryuji with her. She specifically mentioned that he would be fine and we have nothing to worry about. I wonder what she plans on doing with him. Has anyone heard anything from either of them? Nothing at all. I see. I'm sure it'll be fine if Makoto's there with him. I'd definitely be worried if Ryuji was going alone, though. You have a point. I suppose we'll find out tomorrow either way. For now, we should get some rest. Yep, see ya.
We only have one shot at this. Don't let your guard down.
Finally strike tomorrow. Make sure you get your prep done. We need to be in top shape for this. Okay. Let's go ahead and watch the rest of that movie. Might as well.
You're safe. Can you tell me what happened?
It's a strange story about a woman who can speak with the spirits of the deceased. Yeah, we knew that. Was that ghost telling the truth? I'm on the edge of my seat here.
So
we finished watching Wraith, right? Huh? Maybe you learned a thing or two about kindness from watching this drama. Very nice. Up by two again. Oh my god, it's up to level 3. Very nice.
All right.
The kindness has increased from considerate to empathetic.
Okay.
Let's go return the DVD soon.
Well then.
Well, it's starting to get late. Let's head to bed soon, okay? Need to get our strength up, man. And our knowledge as well. That's something else that we can do. I wonder what these posters are all about. It says it's from the Phantom Thieves. Look, there's a bunch over here too. Over there too. Is this some kind of stealth marketing campaign? doing your kind of Shiro. Who's that? I forgot how to pronounce his first name. It was only mentioned once. There it is.
Excuse me, sir, but I found this on the car. There's something written on it.
Hmm? Read it.
But...
I said, read it!
Sir Junya Kaneshiro, the money-devouring sinner of gluttony, you indulge in scamming others with horrendous methods that target minors exclusively. We have decided to make you confess all your crimes with your own mouth. We will take your distorted desires without fail from the Phantom Thieves. Isn't this bad?
What of it?
If something happened to you, I mean, if the higher-ups find out about this...
Don't waste your time worrying about this useless shit. Just keep quiet for now.
But it's posted all around the city. People are talking about it online, too.
All of you, bring me your earnings. If you don't surpass your quota, I'll kill you.
Yes, sir.
Phantom Thieves, don't make me laugh.
Here we go. It's time.
Hey, we're leaving. They'll pay for this.
The calling card's been posted all over Shibuya.
A good idea, no? Given the theatrical nature of this one, Kaneshiro must surely have been contacted about it.
You truly are the brains of this Phantom Thieves operation. Ryuji, you should follow her example.
You know, I'm the one who went posting it everywhere, right? I even had to get all dressed up so they wouldn't notice me.
Come now. We don't have the time for idle chit-chat. Let us get moving.
You're going up against a truly horrible criminal this time.
That dick ain't gonna stop us now that we got our awesome new member. Makoto, you remember how all this works?
Once we steal the treasure, the palace will crumble, and the palace ruler's heart will change.
Yep.
Wow, you got that quick. I think Ryuji's still struggling to comprehend it all.
The old me is dead. Makoto the sycophant is gone, and the corrupt adults who controlled her are next.
Sounds like you're fired up. All right, Joker, give us the signal.
Let's do this.
It's showtime.
All right. Ready to go. Kaneshiro's Palace. Did I change the team around? I don't even know. At the moment, we had, Morgana, Arn, and Kodo. I think that's fine. So let's go to the vaults.
Let's do
it. Go ahead and save. Just for safety. There we go. And let's get the fuck out of here. Our only objective today is stealing the treasure. Let's go. Oh, and defeating Kaneshiro. Alright, it's pretty much a straight run to the exit, to the finish line. Here we go. Is that Kaneshiro? He was waiting for us.
Change the entire room so quickly. I guess this palace isn't a bank for nothing.
Greetings. Welcome to my private city bank. I'm surprised you made it here alive. It seems you're quite lucky.
Lucky? Don't be ridiculous.
We're gonna change your heart and make you confess everything you've done. That'll save all those people who are suffering because of your shitty actions.
Even the police are struggling to deal with you. So this will make the public believe in us too.
Those in power work the ones below them to the bone for money. Such is the hierarchy of the world. Just accept your fate as a source of my wealth.
We'll never agree to that.
And hierarchy? You have to be out of your mind.
All of that was forced on me too, you know. I went through shit until I crawled my way out of the dregs. Now it's my turn to profit on everyone else.
Still, don't you think you're getting back at the wrong people?
What a pitiful man.
It doesn't matter whether you're clean or dirty. Only the clever come out on top. The strong and the smart devour the weak. That is the natural order of things. You damn brats who think you know the world through the shit you read online will make perfect prey.
He is utterly hopeless.
It's always the fools who get tricked. Fools who have to pay for their foolishness. And if those fools don't learn,
fools,
they have to suck it up and stay as plain stupid fools.
Will you just shut it already?
I guess there's not much point saying anything to you fools.
Fools!
This is where my gracious lecture ends. Now then,
you
I
fool.
Hope you're ready to work as slaves here for the rest of your lives.
Oh, no, 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 that's not gonna happen.
That's outrageous.
I'm gonna swarm all over you and squeeze out every last penny!
What's he gonna turn into? What is he gonna turn into? Is he gonna turn into some like bulk kind of guy?
Holy shit! What the hell?
What? He's a fucking.
I can take care of this myself. What's up, yo? Now come get some.
Fly on dirty money. Get the hell out of my face.
Hi, here we go, you pieces of shit. Try all you want, but I ain't gonna forgive ya.
What the hell?
Being young is such a crime. They're naive, they're reckless, and on top of that, they don't even realize how stupid they are. Now I couldn't just sit back and not cash in on those idiots, right? Time to roll out! Here he is, my guardian robot!
Oh, there's more to it. Oh my god! Piggytron.
Damn it. I didn't expect he'd have something like this up his sleeve.
Joker, make sure you have us regroup if you think we're at a disadvantage. That thing's a giant. If it attacks us while we're at low stamina, we won't survive.
Get him, Joker! This money grubber's getting a one-way ticket to redemption!
Persona!
It's a metal beast, basically, so it's probably like weak to fire or some shit. Though I can try out some other stuff too while we're at it. Let's try Jack Frost.
Persona! No holds barred!
That does no damage at all. Missile party. Oh no, Joker was weak to that. Whoa.
It's still three moves in one.
What the fuck?
Never mind.
let's restore.
All right.
Morgana.
Persona.
Holy fuck. Oh, this is probably good.
Let's go.
Everyone's defenses are up. I'm gonna decrease its attack. There we go.
Queen, you're in danger.
Morgana, can you heal? The meteor. I think that will probably wasn't the best heal, but
you called my pretty trot on the beach earlier, right? Were you talking about me too when you said that? If you were, I'd see you on the stress. No, Mickey Tron! Super VIP farm! Cry all you want, but I ain't gonna forgive ya.
What?
Transformed? Don't tell me it's going to roll into us.
Oh no.
A big one's coming.
What am I meant to do here? Oh god. We haven't figured out its weakness yet.
Some other way.
So. Maybe I just need to do enough damage for it. To it. I don't know if that's doing anything. I have to, like, heal myself here. Might be weak to lightning. Now let's do meteor. March of the... Oh. Okay, that didn't do as much damage as I thought it would. Okay.
Persona.
Fine. I need to try. Okay. Curse doesn't do much.
How's this?
Let's just keep going at it.
Persona.
I don't think I can burn this guy.
It's
gonna do meteor again. Go. That was good. Oh, it's turning into the super VIP form.
Is that bastard going to rush us again? What do we do? Should we try distracting Kaneshiro?
Someone go beat Decoy.
Don't be ridiculous. There's another way!
Oh.
As you know, Kaneshiro is a moneymonger. Tossing an expensive item his way might draw his attention and serve as a distraction. Let's give it a try, Joker. It's your call what item we throw.
Okay.
Joker, let us throw an object to draw Kaneshiro's attention.
Should we throw an item to draw Kaneshiro's attention? Yes, we should.
How about this?
What do you think of this, Joker? How's this?
Chain.
How about this?
What do you think of this, Joker? It might work. How's this? It smells like sweet, sweet cash to me.
Bead chain. I don't know what's gonna work.
How about this? I have doubts about its effectiveness, though.
What do you think of this, Joker? It has this. It smells
like... I think
like...
I'm gonna send...
How about this?
What do you think
on.
Of this, Roger? He's not interested at all. Do we need to use something worth a little more? Careful. A big one's coming.
Maybe,
Persona!
Zio.
You're mine.
Okay, that didn't... Defenses reverted. Alright, let's go ahead and bring those defenses back.
Let's go. Let's do this!
And then decrease his attack. Attack decreased and extended. I heal? No, I can't heal anyway. Let's just do that. Watch the piggy. I didn't really do much. It's good at least.
Let's go.
What haven't we tried? We haven't tried, less damage. So we should do that.
Go down.
Okay, so he's not weak to anything per se. He's just... Yep. He's got no weaknesses, at least. But he's not super... There's no, like, super effective moves, so he doesn't, like, resist any moves, at least. So that's good. He's not doing any, like, of those moves that he did before. He's just doing that.
Okay, let's lure him with some kind of item. What do you think of this, Joker?
How's this?
What?
How about this?
What has this?
What? How about this?
What
has this? It smells like sweet, sweet cash to me.
I think I trust Morgana. A bead chain? Wait a second. Thanks. Let me have a look at these items first. Persona 5 Royal Bead Chain? Bead chain fully restores HP to all allies.
What do you think of
this,
Joker?
Recover oil.
It might work. Maybe.
A spring exclusive body, a body oil cures all non-special elements to one foe, and then we got revival
this?
Bead. Which
I have
just revives.
Effectiveness, though.
And I, like, revives the character. That what does? Yeah. I think it's probably. It's. I would assume it's whatever. Is the most expensive.
How's this? It smells like sweet, sweet cash to me.
How about that? What do you think of this, Joker?
Maybe
it might work.
This might work. Maybe. I think, looking at it.
How's this?
Maybe bead chain?
It smells like soup. Yup.
What is that? It's got the shine of something pricey.
Yes.
Go collect it, Bigatron. Right away.
What's doing to suck?
Whoa! This is because of Orton! Damn by you!
Did it work? You don't need to worry about getting rushed now. Nice work, Joker.
Oh, so now he's distracted. So now we can just kind of rip into him. Okay. Actually good. Who's our highest leveled character? Oh right. I'll probably just yeah, let's just switch to that.
There.
Don't need a heal.
This ain't half bad, yo.
Is he gonna use it as an item?
I can pick up a girl or two once I pawn this thing off.
Kaneshiro's completely engrossed. Attack him while he's off guard. It's only right that a moneymonger like him is destroyed by money.
It's time. Ravage that one!
defenses reverted. Okay, we can put all the defenses back up again. Not getting a burn or anything, which is fine. Attack reverted. Elabolic wave. Okay, that was good.
Come. There.
Oh, that's probably good. Nice.
Persona! Feel my rage!
Nice. Shouldn't decrease its attack too. Fear gas. It's got to shoot it from the bum. It hit Joker and Arn. Can probably recover that, right? Just have a look.
I'm not done.
Maybe I have a spell for that. So it's fear, right? Free shock. Dizzy forget sleep hunger. I don't know which one, which character has it. So I think I'm just gonna use a bead. Oh, an item. Oh, he's shaking. Oh, okay.
Using this. What's wrong? All right.
It's all right.
Not bad, if okay. I say so myself.
Fine.
Persona.
We're fine here. Fence is reverted Persona. Now.
Let's go.
Makoto's running low on SP, yeah, which is fine, don't mind. Getting kind of close to this being this boss, so.
Take this. Not
ooh, missile party. Oh, Joker. Go.
Persona!
So close. Oh my god. Oh, the defense and attack is reverted. Oh, not the fear gas. Not again. Ah, damn it. Oh, it only hit Makoto there. Oh, it's down now.
What? My Piggytron! That's it. I'll just deal with you busters myself. Through the power of cash!
Ooh. What the fuck?
What's up? I paid these guys off, and now they're gonna clean you up. You like that? They're super duper powerful. And super duper. A totally invincible wall!
Oh, how is this dealing with us yourself? Hey guys, their numbers may be growing, but we can't let that get to us. Let's do this!
Oh, everyone's asleep. Oh my goodness.
Come on, you gotta hold on! Punk ass!
Holy shit.
Alright, time for a counterattack!
Not this one.
Oh no.
Jack Frost! There.
I'd run if I could. Persona!
I resist gun.
Persona! Go!
Oh.
What? They blocked that?
Come on. I told you they're an invincible wall, right? Welcome to the power of cash. Booyah!
Shield move is a real hassle. We can try to take down those minions, but Kaneshiro's not lying when he says they're tough. In that case, why don't we just put them to sleep? If they're not awake, they can't get in our way. We'll leave the tactics to you, Joker, but I don't think it's a bad plan myself.
Okay. Do we have a move?
Get rid of the stupid goons first.
You can put him confused. There we go, he's confused now. No! Fuck's sake.
Come on, you gotta hold on!
Take this!
He threw away the muscle shrink. What? Right.
Time for a counterattack.
Persona.
There we go.
Persona!
Status effect is gone now. Let's increase our defenses. Need to restore the SP for Makoto. The snuff soul will be good
like
here.
This? Thank you. Persona!
Let's go heal.
I appreciate it. That's a big help.
Fence up. I'll status effect recovered there.
Let's go. Alright.
Oh, it missed.
Persona!
No.
Let's go.
There we go.
Persona!
What?
Persona!
Confuse him. There we go. He can still block. Oh, Makoto was the only one. Oh, wait. Makoto got to sleep too. Wow. Throw your life away. Yep.
Dog. Persona.
There.
Persona. Take that.
Seriously?
There we go.
Persona. Persona. How about this?
Can I put him to sleep? He's asleep now. He's asleep. Resist that. I'm sure it's asleep. He's asleep again. Oh my god.
Let's go.
Oh, but he's still up. There. Need to put him to sleep. There we go.
You'll get yours.
Back on the front line.
Persona!
Time to return the favor.
Get ready. Go!
There we go.
Persona! Take that! Great! Nice move!
Confused again.
You know who you're dealing with.
I don't know how to go about with this fight. This is so weird. Everyone's asleep except Joker. God damn it. He forgot how to use skills.
ya!
Panther's fallen asleep! Hey, rise and shine!
Let me through. This one.
Queen, wake up! It'll be a problem if you get attacked now!
I blocked the confuse. Far out. Bloody hell.
Come on.
Oh wow, Makoto.
This isn't it.
Finally. You win.
Ah shit, I don't have a healer.
Something else.
Oh no. Just need to heal Makoto.
Using it.
You'll get yours. Persona! Okay.
Bring it!
Let's do this! Eat this!
Oh, right. That is so annoying. This boss is so annoying. No, Morgana!
Take this!
What
was
it?
Oh my god.
This one.
You'll get yours. I'll use my persona! Persona!
I don't know what to do here. I guess I'll heal myself.
Persona! Go!
Let's put everyone to sleep. So bloody dumb. Oh, it's asleep now. Oh, for fuck's sake! Hit Joker. Okay, we're fine. Oh my god.
It's time.
Finally.
I'll use my persona.
Okay. Is that a tactical for all? I think it's a tactical for all, so. There we go.
Persona.
I'm gonna heal Joker. Aunt's still asleep. Morgana's still asleep.
You know who you're dealing with?
Aria. This is so stupid. Oh my god.
Joker can't call his persona. He's forgotten everything.
Oh. Basically can only attack. This guy weak to. Strong against most things. I haven't tried ice. Gun didn't work at all. Do media.
Me, yeah. Thanks.
So
easy.
Far out. Oh my god, Morgana.
Just
doing this. keep forgetting now.
Time for my comeback with style and grace.
Let's confuse this guy. Everyone's just asleep. This is so dumb.
Come on.
Joker's asleep?
Persona! He's vulnerable!
Far out. Haven't tried ice or lightning on this guy. Psychic. Should maybe do that. Go. We could do a technical here.
Not finished you.
Beautiful.
Scary how good I am.
Do you sleep? I don't remember. I think it's asleep. Oh, I think he was like confused.
Sleepy.
I want to remember. That's fine. Kodo's almost dead. I understand. I think I understand how I can do this. This is such an annoying fight, but I basically have to put all of them to sleep and then let someone do like a multi-hit attack. Can't do anything about that. It's gonna attack him.
Persona!
I'm confused this guy. Oh, missed. Missed everyone. That's good at least. Why don't they take damage from doing that move? Like we do.
Persona!
Alright, so Mina.
Persona!
Could try and do that. Let's just kill this guy off. That was good. Now he's forgetful. I think we could just put him to sleep too, as well as... Oh, okay. Never mind. Let's confuse this guy. There we go. Missed everyone except on. It's on. Confused. He's back up.
Come on! Persona! Alright.
Oh, I missed. Because he's off.
Persona!
Right. Need to get rid of that, yep.
Persona!
Ow! What's wrong?
Wait, it's my song!
Oh. All right. Okay.
Oh.
John, you better hold on.
Come on.
Okay. We're sustaining very well for as much damage as we've taken in this.
Persona! Out of our way.
There we go. It's almost dead. It's confused. Oh, I should do a psychic move for when it's confused. I think that's what I meant to do. I think. Oh no. Someone might be dead here.
Come on.
threw 1 yen away.
There.
I appreciate it.
There we go.
Persona! Prepare yourself!
So close.
Persona!
Putting this guy to sleep. Morgana's asleep still. I fucking hate this RNG nonsense. Alright, at least Kodo's back up.
Joker's asleep? Not good.
Persona!
He's vulnerable!
I'm just gonna do a basic attack on this guy. He's dead.
Persona!
And then this.
Alright.
Flicked him to sleep. Very nice. Thank God for Morgana's weapon. Thank you. Thank you.
It's time. All right.
Yes.
Persona!
Can do technical here.
Feel my rage! Queen! Panther's fallen asleep! Persona! Rise and shine!
Okay. Just gotta hit this guy. Aren't asleep still. Just gotta do this. Back up again. Let's hope he doesn't summon that big boy again. I would hate if he did that. Nice crit. Double hit there. Okay. Joker's been asleep for a while.
Persona! I'll use my persona.
That's just a basic attack.
All right, I'm pissed.
Yes. Dolmena.
Joker's asleep.
Oh, that was a attack down. That was the wrong move. That was the wrong move. Okay, that's fine. Epatra.
Ah,
that's not good. Just hit. Yeah.
Take this.
Okay.
Panther's fallen asleep. Hey, rise and shine.
Alright, let's just use this.
Good thinking. Thanks. Persona.
Okay. Can we confuse this guy? Blocked it. I think it's only... I can only put him to sleep, it seems. Okay. Nice miss.
Persona!
Arn's the only one who can also put someone to sleep.
Alright.
Persona!
No, I don't want to do Barge or Blast, I don't think. I think I'm just gonna... Hey, Kanashiro. Oh, that's good. That's very good. Very nice. Very nice. That's not good. Technical skills have to be on point here.
Joker's asleep. Persona, not good. He's vulnerable.
Keep going at it.
Okay. How about we kick some butt together?
Hey. There you go.
Why won't you just go down, yo? Fine. It's time for my last.
Oh no, what?
I'm gonna make it rain and party down! You dig? Take this!
Oh! You survived it. At least.
All right, Queen. Beautifully done.
That was a strong move.
Never mind. All right.
He's asleep now.
Persona.
I'm fine doing Varja Blast, but
take that.
There we go. He's gone.
Persona.
So close to dying.
Persona.
Go! Oh no. Oh, he might actually. Oh no. Oh no. I need a heal. I need a heal right away. I need a heal right away. Oh god.
Okay.
Yeah, I need a heal now. Fine, we're fine.
Queen, wake up! It'll be a problem if you get attacked now!
Take this!
Yeah, that didn't. Myself.
That move isn't as strong as I thought it would be, so. I mean, it does good damage, but there might be some RNG to it, too. Nice. Okay, could use this. Resist that. Oh, he's doing it again. Thank God I healed. Man, Morgana didn't get hit at all. Again. Oh.
I ran out of
cash. Oh no. He's in sleep now.
I'm fired up.
Oh.
I'll help you finish him off.
Yes. Makoto Showtime with Ryuji. Let's do it.
Now.
Let's rock Fist of the Phantom Star.
It's not my name.
Sorry. Up here.
Oh my goodness. Nice.
I can't. If I don't have money, then I... Oh, I know. There's still money inside Piggytron. Gotta get back in there.
It's gonna explode. Oh. We did it. 20,000 yen! Everyone leveled up to 27. Jack Frost to level 20.
Power courses through me.
Very nice.
Hell yeah!
Ooh, okay. Ryuji gets Assault Dive. Heavy fizz damage to one foe. I think I'll get rid of Lunge. Yeah, let's get rid of Lunge. And then it gets Zio Ego. Zio Nego? Which is basically a stronger version of Zio, so which is good.
I'd like to try Goemon, this skill soon.
Got Dorman Rush. And then it gets Bufula. Medium ice damage. One foe and chance of inflicting freeze.
I've awakened to a new power.
Johanna learns energy shower. He was confused, fear, despair, brainwash. That's exactly what we want. And it gets flash bomb. Medium fizz damage to all foes, low chance of dizzy. Okay. Very nice. Okay, we have to be very careful with what we pick here.
I'm not gonna let anyone have it. This is my money.
You stole it all from innocent people.
Fine. I'll call off the debt.
Fine? You're still sounding pretty condescending.
You're right. I'm a poor, ugly idiot. How am I supposed to live a normal life like this? It's all because of our society. Weak people can't lead a happy life, no matter what they do. I'm a victim too, you know? Yeah, none of this is my fault!
The more you talk, the more pathetic you sound.
I just wanted a place where I could belong! You get that, don't you?
Bullshit! All you did was surround yourself with people you could use, solely for some easy money!
And you think you're the only one who's got to deal with being labeled? Me? And all these other guys? We're all fighting against that!
But don't worry. You'll finally have a place you belong. Somewhere you can make amends. For the rest of your life.
We're gonna do something about that distorted heart of yours. Free of charge.
I'm glad you understand. Now hurry up and return to the real Kaneshiro.
Seriously? You guys don't have any tact. Especially with that incredible power. These palaces could net you loads of cash. You could do whatever you wanted to people's hearts.
We're not like you.
Where do you find meaning in that naive sense of justice? You know, there's already someone out there taking full advantage of what palaces have to offer.
Oh.
What?
I'll let you in on a little something. There's a criminal using other people's palaces to accomplish whatever they damn well please. They don't care about consequences. Psychotic breakdowns, mental shutdowns, anything goes.
Is that the same person Madarame's shadow spoke of?
Spill it! Who are you talking about?
Don't even bother. You are nothing compared to them. Better be careful. A chance encounter with them could prove fatal.
Who could that be?
We can think about that later. Grab the treasure. There's no time.
In that case, we should take that large one.
Wait, what?
Wow! The treasure!
What's gotten into him?
This is so cool! Wowee! Being a human is great! It's shiny, shiny gold! You shouldn't throw animals, damn it!
Enough already! Let's get it in, everyone! Hurry!
Okay, all set!
Fine! Wait, there's no road!
Oh no!
So careless.
Meow. Ow.
Oh, I think I cracked my ass.
Are you all right? Is yours cracked as well?
Of course not.
Isn't it supposed to be, though?
That's not what I mean. More importantly, it's dangerous for us to just charge out like that. Everyone's staring at us.
Thank goodness nobody was hurt.
I wouldn't say nobody.
Oh, Morgana.
The briefcase.
It appears to have been the cause of Morgana's demise.
That's not what I meant! Isn't that Kaneshiro's?
You mean his treasure?
Hey, the light's red!
Let's get him.
Where should we open it?
How about at karaoke?
We'd have security cameras to worry about there.
Oh, I got the perfect place.
That's right.
I was just in the mood for some coffee, too.
And we need to fix Morgana up.
So warm.
This place is oddly calming. Have you learned anything new?
It's sealed by a rotary lock. We'll need the combination to open it.
Meow!
A rotary lock, huh?
Oh, she got it.
I knew it.
How did you get that?
I simply memorized the combination. I saw him open and close it so many times, after all.
Well, that's scary. But amazing, too.
Oh, that burns! Hey, hurry up and open it!
Oh! How much is this?
I believe one stack is 1,000,000 yen.
Huh? 1, 2, 3... There's 30 of them in here! 30,000,000 yen. Even after splitting it, we still each get 5,000,000!
What the
fuck? Holy shit! It's gonna be deluxe pork soup combo for me from here on out!
You have to think bigger than that.
Not to bring down the excited mood, but does this money look real to you?
What?
Oh.
Children's bank!
Oh, for real?
I guess this represents how everything he did was an act to make himself seem tough.
Oh, that was... It would have been amazing if we got 5 million yen.
Well, hey, at least it feels like we totes busted this case, right?
What do you mean? Is busting a case good or bad?
Both!
Oh.
To think the reward for the Phantom Thieves is feeling they totes busted the case. How funny.
Hold on a second. Even though the contents are nothing more than trash, the case itself is quite nice.
All right then, let's sell it. Glad we got that sorted.
By the way, Morgana, have any of your memories returned?
No, not at all.
Come on, did that hit to your head make you forget even more?
It's easy for you to talk. You're not the one who lost your memories.
You have amnesia? Oh.
Something like that. He does remember searching for treasures, though. I hope your memories return soon, then. So, what happens next?
First, we wait for Kaneshiro to have his change of heart.
Oh, it's gonna be big this time. People are gonna make a huge deal out of it, for sure.
Hey, you know what Kaneshiro said at the end there? About that criminal using the metaverse?
Yes, I was bothered by that as well.
Hmm.
No point mulling over it now. Let's wait and see how Kaneshiro's change of heart goes first. We should probably just lay low for a while.
I never thought I'd hear those words coming from you.
About my request, how long is it going to take? This incident happened at the school you're supposed to be presiding over.
Excuse me, sir? We need to speak with you at once regarding the fishing organization operating out of Shibuya.
Fine. I hope you remember who gave you that position to begin with. Our other operative gave us a list of candidates without delay. How different from a certain someone. Yes, of course. Please continue your investigation.
Hmm. Just wondering who it could be. Probably someone we haven't met yet. We did all we can, right? All we need to do now is to await the results. I wonder what's going to happen when he has the change of heart. Do you think he'll turn himself in? That seems likely. I hope he spills everything to the police. Well, there are still a few lingering worries, but I believe we did well. We did, right? We were going up against a real criminal after all. Yes, we managed to steal the heart of a notable lawbreaker. Can't wait to see Akechi's face when he hears the news. Honestly, I just hope that people who see it gets some courage from the news. There's still one thing that worries me, though. Do you mean how someone is using the metaverse for evil? It would be seriously unforgivable if someone was really doing that. Eh, we can think about that later. For now, let's just wait for Kaneshiro's change of heart. Very well. Nicely done, everyone.
All we need to do now is let the results come rolling in. We did great today, though. Public opinion of us should skyrocket after this.
Rightio. Hey. We go downstairs. That's 15 days for the change of heart to happen.
Hey.
Oh, let's. I guess we can't. We can't go for that. That's alright.
Hey.
Let me check this again. I want to check this. I feel like I'm getting somewhat close to improving my knowledge. I have no idea how far I am from improving my charm. I have no idea how far I am from improving my proficiency. Definitely close to improving my guts. I have no idea how far I am from improving my kindness. That's because we just leveled it up, so. We're getting somewhat close to improving our knowledge.
Hey!
Do we have a book for knowledge? Yes, we do. Wise Men's Words. So we could probably finish
that up.
Make
sure you close up.
That's probably why I picked it up. Excellence is not the result of a single action, but of habit. Is this philosophy? I'm not sure if I like this writer. He seems a bit condescending.
Hey, hey!
Oh, I didn't realize how long you've been reading, so how far did you get? Outside, what the hell? Seems like you still have some pages left. You should continue some other time. Hopefully we can get a spot at the train. That'd be good. When's exams?
That Kaneshiro truly was an evil stain on society. Mm-hmm. Same with Kamoshida and Madarame too. They hurt and exploited others just to satisfy their desires. Still, there were people around them who noticed their terrible deeds, weren't there? I wonder why they turned a blind eye. Why doesn't anyone help?
They can't.
So it's because they don't have the courage. Humans are so weak. Humans. Hey. Do you think I'll really be able to become a human when I touched the treasure? Some memories came back. I tried to force myself to forget, but I really may not be human.
Just be confident.
Who do you think you're talking to? Now that I think about it, I gotta be human. I am the core of the Phantom Thieves, after all.
I feel like my bond with Borgana is deep, growing deeper. Rank 5. Damn, dude. Pickpocket. Chance to obtain an item when Joker performs a melee attack. Oh, that's cool.
Alright.
Come on. It's not good for you to stay up this late. Let's go to sleep.
Can you move out of the way first? I need to sleep there. Oh, we're going back to the Velvet Room. Yep. Rehabilitation with Igor is probably doing well. He probably will talk to us about that criminal, maybe. I don't know. Possible.
Our master wishes to speak with you. Heed his words.
You've defeated the repulsive fiend of gluttony this time. Well done. I am glad to see you have devoted yourself to your rehabilitation.
You are not worthy of such kind words, inmate. I suggest you treasure them.
Okay.
Do you recall the whispers about that strange man?
The other metaverse user?
Even a chicken could remember something that important. Don't sound so cocky about it.
This is about the cases of those people who shut down, is it not?
Indeed. I speak of another with powers similar to yours. If you are to complete your rehabilitation, you may encounter him eventually.
Oh.
Yet another thing for me to look forward to. It would be greatly troubling if you were to not strengthen your abilities. I shall grant you an ability befitting of your newfound growth. Consider it a gift.
I feel like my bond with Igor is growing deeper. What is he gonna give us this time? Increases the experience bonus granted by Arcana Boost. Oh, okay, that's
alright.
It's time, inmate.
Return to your world.
Hello? It's me, Makoto. Were you sleeping?
No, it's fine.
Thank goodness. There's something I feel I should let you know. Kaneshiro contacted me.
Kaneshiro?
He said he's calling off our debt.
Oh.
It seems he's disposed of all the photographs as well. And, my sister and her team have taken him into custody.
Already?
What?
It appears they did not want him to disappear, if you know what I mean.
His group was called a mafia, after all. I wouldn't put silencing him past them.
Does this mean we were successful in changing his heart?
It's hard to say for sure yet.
I see. What about those psychotic breakdowns that Kaneshiro mentioned?
I'm not sure. But I assume he was talking about the incidents that have been all over the news lately. It really may be related to the other person who's been entering palaces.
True. That said, all we can do now is wait until Kaneshiro's change of heart becomes clear to us. Thank you.
There hasn't been another incident since, though. It's strange. I think you may know this already. But I've been ordered by Principal Kawakawa to look for the culprits. Is he onto us? We seem to be fine for now, but we can't let our guard down. I ask that you try not to stand out for a while. By the way, I usually spend my time in the student council room. If there's ever an emergency, feel free to come find me there. Oh, I can bond with Makoto now. I wish to consult with you about what I sketched in Mementos. Do you have time today? I wish to come by LeBlanc with this painting. Grow a stronger bond with Yusuke. Let's check these bonds.
An idea has dawned on me.
Decide later. So An and Ryuji have both got something too. We can check Makoto. We'll probably get a what's it called? A card with him. With her. Confidant. Probably just head up. There she is. Oh. I was supposed to talk to Makoto.
Hey,
That said, all we can do now is wait until Kaneshiro's change of heart becomes clear to us. Do you need something on the fourth floor? Have you come to study in the library, perhaps? I came to see you. I don't mean to be rude, but I'm not sure spending time with you is worthwhile for me right now. Perhaps you should focus on your studies if you have free time.
Looks like you need to improve
academically before Makoto will want to spend time with you. You should probably try to keep up with your studies at all time. Makoto doesn't seem interested. Maybe I could invite her out if my knowledge was scholarly. Okay, so that's probably rank 3. So, do we want to hang out with... I think what we should do is actually hang out with... Oh, no. I didn't want to do that.
You're all here.
Oh, no. Let me get out of here. I didn't mean to do that. What are you doing today? I can't just sit around. I'm shopping at the underground mall in Shibuya right now. I see Akechi right next to me. I'll still be in Shibuya for a little while, so let me know if anything comes up. Outside later. What are you doing right now? Just having to wait doesn't jive with me. I'm still hanging out in the hallway. Let me know if something comes up.
Hi.
Hello, are you on the way home? I heard rumors of a calling card, so I wanted to take a walk around Shibuya myself. If things unfold exactly as it says, the Painted Pigs will surely gain great popularity. The ineffectiveness of the police will only drive more supporters to their side. This is not a good sign. I will have to further assert the danger inherent in the action in their actions.
Yeah,
indeed, I will. By the way, I believe something major will happen soon with the Phantom Thieves. With my current information, all I have is a hypothesis, but isn't that a catchy code? It is. I'm going to go ask for a picture with him. My apologies. I'll surely be late to my taping if I stay here to talk
Goodbye.
To him. Farewell. Hope to see you around. Okay, that was interesting. Oh, wait. Yusuke has our card. Yeah, let's agree with this. Well then, please anticipate my impending arrival.
Please hear me out.
This is the completed form of my draft earlier. I would like your honest opinion, if you would. This looks amazing. It's novel. I need to have a look. What is, enigmatic mean? Enigmatic. Difficult to interpret or understand. Mysterious. I think I would say novel, I think, is just like a fictionless prose narrative book length typically representing character and action, some degree of realism. Enigmatic, I think I would say. As it should be. I do not paint for the sake of others' comprehension. Regardless, this is how I choose to interpret the idea of desire.
Indeed.
It is the foul charm held deep within the abyss of the heart. To be honest, I believe my ability to capture desire so elegantly is all due to our Mementos foray. I have grown to understand the intricacies of the heart in a way I had once thought impossible.
To tell the truth,
Aferon, I intend on submitting this piece to an upcoming public art exhibition. Nobody has seen the abyss of the heart in such a raw manner before. The discourse will be fascinating. More importantly, it shall be the spark that revitalizes my slumbering art career. I can't wait. Indeed, I expect you to accompany me for the moment it is finally revealed to the general public. I'm sure this will be a most sensational experience for those who opt to undergo it. A raw, unbridled look into the depths of the human psyche. And I was the one who was able to bring it to life, all thanks to your assistance.
Thank you.
You have my sincerest gratitude. I feel like my bond with Yusuke is growing deeper. Very nice. Emperor, rank 2.
Alright.
Rank 3, we get the follow-up ability for him. That's good. I deeply anticipate the public reaction at the exhibit. But for now, I should be going. My apologies for disturbing you.
See you.
Farewell. I saw Yusuke off to the station. I want to thank you again for earlier. Getting a raw, unfiltered opinion was invaluable. I was even able to come up with a new interpretation, thanks to your help. I'm on a roll right now. I shall keep up this momentum and apply it to the Phantom Thieves as well. I'm looking forward to it. Yes, leave it to me. Your presence stimulates my senses, and I look forward to seeing what other inspirations may come. I can hardly wait to hear back about the joy, back about the public exhibition. I can share the joy with you. I will contact you again later. Expect good news. Evening.
Ah, you're back.
Inmate.
Trust you haven't forgotten about your special assignment. We will be waiting for you, waiting in front of our door. We can expect you to accept this task with enthusiasm. Hey, you see the article? Nope. It's an interview with some kid from school. Boy M tells all. Rampant abuse in the Kamoshida case. That's what it said. It's mostly about the physical punishment. You think this boy M is Mishima? Probably. Guess it might be him after all. I mean, that fan site thing's been a huge help too. It's probably fine to leave him be. He ain't doing us any harm. See ya later.
That article. Do you think the reporter we met at Crossroads could have written it?
Should check the article Ryuji mentioned.
Just as I thought. The author is listed as Ichigo Oya. I see. This article might end up being useful for us.
True.
If the palace ruler sees it and his cognition of the Phantom Thieves changes, hey, we'd be missing out if we didn't use this to our advantage. If we have her paint us in a positive light, public opinion of us will change for the better. You should go try and get her to write some more articles about the Phantom Thieves.
Ooh, good idea. It may be sudden, seems sudden, but ooh, wait a second. Hang on. Are we finally getting... Oh, we can meet up with Mishima and Shinjuku. He's up and ready. I feel like, however, since we haven't been able... Yeah, we haven't been meet up with Pikachu. Let's do that. It may seem sudden, but... I realize this invitation is rather last minute. So you're free to decline, but... Thinking of going to play some billiards at one of my old haunts. Would you care to join me? It'd be a nice chance to talk. If nothing else, I feel like I'm becoming closer with Pikachu thanks to the Justice Persona Archangel. It may be a good opportunity to strengthen my bond with Pikachu. Pikachu, he's that high school detective. Bet you could learn a lot from him. What's it gonna be? Are you gonna go with Pikachu? Let's check his bond. So he's level 1. We can, at level 2, rank 2, we can get a chance to reveal one enemy affinity at the start of battle, which is really cool. Alright, let's go see him. Thanks. Oh, auto turned off for whatever reason there. This place is in Ichijoji. I'll send your directions. Send you your directions. I guess I'll find some way to occupy myself in the meantime.
That's good to hear.
Found myself with some free time. I was hoping to find someone to play against. You always seem so busy. Well, it wouldn't say I'm unoccupied, but I'm not busy at all. Not busy all the time either. If anything, it's my policy to spend my spare time in meaningful ways. Now let's play a game. You've played pool before, right? Correct? No. I've never played pool. Oh my god. I apologize. Break ace. Not bad. It was just a coincidence. Of course, this game won't count. Let's start over. Oof, bad movement on my part. You get this next one, I'm in trouble. I'm not even sure what I'm meant to hit if I'm even playing this game. Am I playing this? Let's hit the 7. That's even a 7. Oh my god, 2-1. Not bad. Everything's riding on your next shot though. How will you handle this? Go for a power shot. Pick very carefully. I'll go for a power shot. Well, let's see your skills. Oh, the wall bang. Oh. I used too much force. It bounced off the cushions. I think you won that. Miss. Damn it. I win. That was a close one, though. I suppose it would have been embarrassing to lose as your senior, huh? Something seems off. Thank you, that's great news. I sense something in you that's quite different from other people. I guess you can call it my detective's intuition. Just kidding, of course. My apologies. A break ace. Is something the matter? Aren't you left-handed? Huh?
That's not bad.
I'm honestly impressed you notice. That's right. This one's my dominant hand. I switched hands during the game. It's nothing against anything. It's not anything against you. Going all out against the junior just seems a bit gaunch. I confess, you've surprised me. I'm rather dexterous with my right hand. I can't even use chopsticks with it. Frankly, I didn't expect you to see through it. Maybe I'll be a detective.
That sounds lovely.
A fine idea. My job would be a bit more exciting if I had a rival. In any case, you truly are interesting. You never cease to intrigue me. I can sense Akechi's appreciation. Justice Arcana leveled up. Leafing Instinct.
Alright.
It's been obtained. Very nice. If you ever manage to win against me using my right hand, then I will face you with everything I have. You have my word.
Goodbye then.
I'll see ya. Very nice. But to unlock that. Hey, thanks for coming along today. Our little game turned out to be more interesting than I expected. Barely anyone notices when I don't use my dominant hand. I can only commend your powers of observation. I think you'd be an interesting influence on me, if you were so inclined. We could go out again sometime. Sure. As rhymes. Haha. Thanks, I'm honored. Well, I suppose I'll reach out the next time something comes up. See you. Oh my god. 26. Sunday.
Well then.
That reminds me, a home shopping program's airing today. You want to check out the TV? So we have 13 days until the change of heart happens. How's he health? Kami's up for something. Who else is up? Makoto. Seems like it's only Kami I can really go with. Where can we increase our strength? Oh, I should go back to Shibuya. Central Street. Let's take that DVD back. Getting a DVD, thank you very much. Let's rent one. Around. So we got Not So Hot Betsy. Increases our charm. Something for our proficiency. And there's something for our charm again. I guess we'll take this one. Any books?
Please, take your time.
No, no new books. Oh shit. We didn't do this. Oops. Let's go to Takami. How's your health? More prepped and ready for your clinical trial. If you come now, you won't have to wait. Kami is waiting for you at the clinic. Wanna go see her? Go right away. Okay, I'll be waiting. So we'll probably be the, like, once it gets like evening in this game, we'll go ahead and end the session. Patient asked me, oh, this is the same dialogue as before. I'm gonna do a clinical trial. In that case, you could let me check your progress, my little guinea pig. I don't think my bond with Takami will deepen just yet. What do you want to do? Want to hang out with Takami? What's our next level? Oh, level 7. We get a discount. We'll just do this anyway.
Please head to the exam room.
Yeah. Takami is pleased. He was able to collect useful data. I feel like my bond with Takami will grow stronger soon. That's good.
Bye.
Hope you can help me out again sometime. Evening. Someone I know. Oh, okay. Got confused by that sentence for a second, and someone's getting blackmailed. We need to go to Mementos. We haven't done that in a while.
Ah, you're back.
Yes, I'm back here. You know, I've been curious. What's Koshi like? Is it filled with guys like Yusuke? I'd imagine there are a lot of different people there. That you mentioned it. I have one very interesting classmate. I think it's Koshi. He is a female Soji player. He seemingly quite the skilled one at that. Are you talking about Hifumi Gogo? I remember hearing she's a student at Kosei. They say she's the most beautiful shogi player around right now. Dude, that sounds too good to be true. Give me some more info. I do not know much about her. She is not the kind of person to let others close to her. Sounds like she only focuses on her Soji pursuits. After all, it said she is a lone genius. However, I have heard he is commonly seen at the church over at Kanda. For real? We're gonna go. He probably gets struck down by a bolt of lightning if you're going for that ulterior motive. That ain't it. This is for the fan of thieves. I mean, Shogi's kind of battle, right? She's gonna know all sorts of insane strategies and stuff. Sorry about that. That is quite the stretch. Churches aren't supposed to be holy. Don't do this, Ryuji. Oh, you guys gotta pay for this one day. Sakura, you go spy on her for me. I don't know if she's really as cute as they say she is.
Let's ignore that idiot. Anyway, a shogi expert, huh? Striking an enemy with but a moment's inspiration? Skillfully strategizing toward victory? Those might actually be good tactics to know for our work as the Phantom Thieves. You said she's at the church in Conda, right? We should check it out when you have the time.
A historical district contains many famous shrines and churches. Confess your regrets and the path forward may be clear.
All right.
Now go to Conda.
Well then.
Oh, the TV. Alright. I think we're gonna end it here.
I should write something.
Wait, who messaged us? Oh, oh. Actually is a card. Shame is up too. Basically, we're pretty much going to end the session here. This was basically a good one, beating Kaneshiro finally, and now we just have to wait for him to change his heart. Seems like we have a bunch of different confidants that we can go through already. Ifumi, then we got Kokoto. Go ahead and Kokoto, and there's so many different other people that we could go with as well, with confidants, so... Anyway, that's going to be it for me today. Thank you everyone so much for watching this session of Persona 5 Royal. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.